Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Having trouble?
Nothing fucking but. One ploughing trouble after the other.
What's it to you? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Witcher. Radovid sent me.
No, it's you. I've been waiting for you.
Don't exactly sound delighted.
Would you expect us to? We've done half the work. Now you show up and take all the glory.
Word was you hadn't been able to get inside.
Till yesterday, when we found this. Doesn't look like much, but it's got power of some sort. Opens the entrance.
Good work. Saved me some time.
We're thrilled.
Think Philip is still inside?
That we don't know. Only certain thing is she was there at some point.
Certain? How's that?
We've been after her since Loch Mween. Poking out her eyes weren't enough. Radovid should have gutted her there and then. As it is, she turned into an owl and fled. Flew across Kedwin and Redania, then tucked herself away here.
What can I expect to find inside?
Everything. Anything. It's an old elven temple. The witch Isleheart turned into her hideout. Look at him. Fell into some magic trap. Then monsters attacked him. Barely got out alive.
Any of your men still down there?
Dozen or so went in. They's all that came out. Rest are probably dead.
Time I saw if Philip is still in there.
Don't count on anyone going in to retrieve your corpse.
What do you reckon? Think you'll find something? Back up. Not yet.
Dead before you can say two prayers.
Gotta be some mechanism that opens this door. Missing one tile. Perfect hideout. For an owl, be a bit harder for me to move around. Cell for portals. Feels dead. Maybe a sign will revive it. Maybe a sign will revive it.
Stay back. Not one step closer.
Sheathe that before you hurt yourself.
Wait. You that witcher the king was supposed to send?
Guessed it. You should know by now how dangerous this place is. I'll wait up above with the others.
Not a chance. Those cowards ran at the first whiff of monsters. I'm made of stiffer stuff. Besides, something big's set to happen here. I just know it. I learn what it is. Radovid will appreciate it. King will promote me. Maybe even give me a medal.
Let's get you out of here.
Told you already, no chance. Besides, the teleport's power cell. I broke it off. We've to wait till they come for us. Got no choice.
Nobody's gonna come for us. Give me the crystal, I'll get us out of here.
But the monsters?
I'll defend you.
What if you can't?
Be a good little hunter and give me the crystal.
I am a good little hunter. There you go.
Love letters? Interesting. Philippa dumped some woman for Dijkstra. Activated. level.
Thank you.
chairs. Modest, but a home nonetheless. Agates. Kind Philip always wore around her neck. Except, why are these covered in blood? She either fought someone, or used them in her experiments. A megascope. Scorched, covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived. Notes. Charred, almost completely. Can't read a thing. What's this? Aniseed and birch bark. Powerful disinfectant. Blood-stained surgical instruments. Philippa operated on someone here. Crystal from a megascope. Heavily chipped. Triss will know what to do with this. Another feather. Doubt Philippa had an aviary. These are signs of polymorphy.
You're alive! Find anything?
Cremated notes, a necker nest, rats. Nothing interesting.
Why don't I believe you?
Dunno. Your problem, I guess.
Oh, you're wrong there.
Grab him!
How do you like that silver?
Wind's howling.
The venerable Bagel Bunch invites you to the races!
Spend all my
expenses.
Hey,
you're the
bagel by the state outside town.
Whoa!
Whoa! Don't touch me.
I read one look is all it takes
good
to
day.
Get my husband's bumble. Prosperous dealings.
Ow! His arm is
the great Erasmus Bagelberg Memorial.
These tenants are
resolved matters quickly.
Clumsy.
Ooh. I think I'm in love.
Yes, Geralt?
Spoke with Radovid. Offered me a contract. To find Philippa.
The bastard. Wasn't enough that he poked her eyes out. Probably wants to torture her some more. You turned him down, of course.
No.
Geralt, you know what he did to her.
Relax. See, I figured if I agreed, I could look for her without his men getting in my way. Fact is, I'm curious to know what happened to her.
So? Learn anything?
Even better. Found this.
A megascope crystal. It's damaged, but it could still work.
And Francesca's equally hesitant. Neither she nor Ida wishes to decide blindly.
They'll stop hesitating as soon as we convince Kira and Fringilla.
Fringilla's on our side. She'll join us as soon as she's finished some business in Nilfgaard.
Wonderful. That leaves Kira. The problem is, I've still no notion where she could be.
Yennefer and Triss.
Yennefer's never belonged to the Lodge. And Triss? Well, we shall see. I must regain my vision. I can go to Novigrad, then see Arthur de Valista. The word is, Triss is also carousing about the city.
You still insist? Phil, pardon my saying so, but you will never regenerate your eyes on your own.
Vilgefortz did it. I'm employing the same method, cultivating tissue on precious stones.
It's madness. You will need advanced power. You'll put yourself in great danger.
That's it. That's all I could recover.
Guessing Radovid would love to get his hands on this.
You're not gonna give it to him, are you?
probably better if you keep it.
Much better. It'll be safe with me. I'll try to cast a diagnostic spell. Maybe learn something more.
Good luck.
Frightened me.